Newport on the Levee decides to kick the habit and will go smoke-free. The push to ban smoking is part of a wellness campaign that will include tobacco-cessation classes for people who work there as well as the public. The operators say the move is part of a plan to transform the Levee into a hub of activity for the community. The entertainment complex was recently sold, and the developer who bought it is planning an overhaul.